gone through all those things. Now I've unlocked a bunch of new side quests. Got Angel Fortress, Marble Wood, Zan Fortress has been taken by hostiles again. Coming up on some points of no return in the game, so I'm kind of trying to knock all this out before then. Mask. Fast. Oh, also miss. Time. Brava wood. Let's do the get you a fortress first. Go one more level before I can finally equip a gun again. One more fight and then we'll call it the evening. Oh, okay, oops. The dragon, go with that. So the brand leader of the resistance takes pirate hunting into his own hands. Boys, take a seat and we're all headed for the chopping block. Kill them all! I wonder if this will open up some additional combat options. As a cool little monk class. Anyway, can do this cover. there because then you can go shank some dragons. Most of those guys will have to come down to me in order to fight. So that's good. They're not in thunder rain, lightning rain, or other archery rain. They are in thunder flare. So I can work with that. Nothing else is going to tie up their actions. That's good. Chance of landing the worked out rather well. Don't use that healing item, then I can't get it from you when you die. That's mean. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.